AT&T has updated its core phone prepaid lineup with new LG phone, the Phoenix 2. The device is powered by a quad-core chipset with 1.3 GHz processor and sports a 5-inch HD display. The handset comes with 1.5 GB of RAM and 16 GB of expandable internal storage, and packs in a 2125 mAh battery. In terms of camera, the phone features a 8MP rear unit and a 5MP shooter. OS is Android 6.0 Marshmallow, while color options include black. Carrying a $99.99 price tag, the Phoenix 2, according to AT&T, should now be available from the carrier official website. It will be available at select national retailers beginning May 14, while AT&T stores will have it in stock starting June 10.